of man, ascended from flesh to rule the realm of spirit. The very idea is inconceivable to our elders.
Indeed?